Arnold Dos Santos versus Keith Cody. First to the stage will be Arnold, representing Northern Ireland, Next Generation Ireland MMA. Arnold main weight at 124.8 pounds. And next up, we have Keith Cody. Representing Straight Blast Gym Ireland. Keith made weight at 124.4 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause, Arnold Dos Santos versus Keith Cody. Next up we have Jared Gilmore versus Alex Lee. We are finally going to make our way to my left-hand side. First up we have Jared. Jared sporting a flawless record of 2 wins, 0 losses, and 0 draws. Representing Northern Ireland. Jared made weight at 145.6 pounds. And next up to the weigh-ins, we have Alex. Alex Lee, all the way from Brazil. Alex weighed in at 149.2. Alex, you have 1 hour to make weight. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Jared Gilmore versus Alex Lee. First of the weigh-ins will be Patrick, representing Dublin, Ireland, Team Rhino MMA. Patrick made weight at 135 pounds. And next up will be Conor Dillon. Conor also made weight at 135 pounds. Gentlemen, Patrick Wakestead versus Conor Dillon. Tobin versus Mark Andrew. First to the stage will be Mark. Representing Next Generation Ireland MMA from Northern Ireland, currently on a 5-fight winning streak. Mark made weight at 136 pounds. And next up we have Sean Tobin. From Cork Island, representing Trials Martial Arts Island. Sean made weight at 135.6. Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Tobin versus Mark Andrew. And next up we have Tim Wilde versus Stephen Cole. First up will be Tim Wilde. Sporting an impressive record of 6 wins, 1 loss and 0 draws from Connacht, Staffordshire, England. Tim made weight at 156 pounds. And next up is Stephen Cole. From Northern Ireland with an impressive record of 5 wins, 4 losses, 0 draws. Representing Aurelian Gracie Jiu-Jitsu. Stephen made weight at 155.4. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Tim Wilde versus Stephen Cole. First up will be John. John weighed in at 170.2 pounds. Well done. And his opponent, Rhys McKee. Rhys made weight at 168.8. Ladies and gentlemen, John Redman versus Rhys McKee. Lukash made weight at 236.2 pounds. And next up we have Johnny Dargan. Johnny representing Straight Glass Gym in Ireland. Johnny also weighed in at 236.2 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, Lukas Paropik versus Johnny Dargan. First up will be Darren. Cameron O'Gorman, ladies and gentlemen. A flawless record of 3-0-0 from Cork Island. Darren made weight at 135.2. Well done. And next up we have Franz Malumbo. Franz made weight at 134.8. Gentlemen, Darren O'Gorman versus Franz Malumbo. First up to the win will be Hatties. Born Netherlands and represents all fight gym. Hatties weighed in at 136.4. Hatties, you've got 1 hour to make weight. And next up we have Sinead. Representing Dublin Island, Straight Blast Gym Island. Sinead weighed in at 136.8 pounds. Sinead, you have 1 hour to make weight. Ladies and gentlemen, Hatties Ozier versus Sinead Kavanaugh. Price. Came to step up to the scales first. With a flawless record of 6 wins, 0 losses, and 0 draws. Representing Rough House, Manchester, England. Kane made weight at 155.8 pounds. And his opponent, Miles Price. With a record of 8 wins, 5 losses, and 0 draws. Representing Straight Blast Gym Ireland. Miles made weight at 154.8 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, Kane Musa versus Miles Price. the challenger, Rick Salvaraja, versus the champion, Mark Dierkesi. First up to the wings will be Rick. Rick will be looking to maintain his flawless record of 7 wins, 0 losses, 0 draws. Rick made weight at 154 pounds. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the weigh-in podium, your reigning Lonsdale lightweight champion, Mark Dierkesi. Also with a flawless record of 7 wins, 0 losses, and 0 draws. Mark made weight at 153.2 pounds. This for the Lonsdale lightweight champion, Rick Salvaraja versus Mark Dierkesi. Versus Paul Byrne. First up will be Connor with a record of 6 wins, 6 losses, 0 draws. Representing County Atrium, Northern Ireland, and Atrium MMA Fight Team. Connor weighed in at 186.6. Connor, you have 1 hour to make weight. And next up, Paul Byrne. With a powerless record of 5 wins, 0 losses, 0 draws. All 5 wins by TKO. Paul made weight at 184.4. Versus Paul Byrne. Jack Grant to the podium first, sporting a 9-2-0. With 5 of those wins by submission and 4 by TKO. Jack Grant, first up. Jack Grant made weight at 154.4 pounds. Yeah. And next up we have Jack McGann. With 8 wins, 1 loss and 0 draws. Jack McGann weighed in at 155.8. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Grant versus Jack McGann. The next bout is a catchweight bout between Celine Hagar versus Catherine Castigan. That's Celine Hagar versus Catherine Castigan. Celine, first up. Celine, born Oslo, Norway, was fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico. Celine weighed in at 114.8 pounds. Celine, you have 1 hour to make weight. And next up we have Catherine. Ireland's very own, the alpha female. Catherine made weight at 108.8 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, Celine Hagar versus Catherine Costigan. Sugden and Alan Philpott. Regis will be first to the weigh-in. Regis making his fourth appearance here at BAMMA with a 3-win streak. Appeared on BAMMA 17, 18, and 20. Regis made weight at 134.6. And next up we have Alan Philpott. From Ballymena, Northern Ireland, with 8 wins by submission. Alan weighed at 139.4. Alan, you have 1 hour to make weight. Ladies and 6 wins, 2 losses, and 0 draws. With 5 of those wins by submission. Christopher made weight at 183 pounds. And next up, Chris Fields from Dublin, Ireland, with a record of 10 wins, 6 losses, and 1 draw. Chris made weight at 185.6. Ladies and gentlemen, Christopher Jackson versus Chris Peel. This is a title bout for BAMMA's World's Featherweight title. First up will be the challenger, Brendan. The number one contender with 10 wins, 1 loss and 0 draws. From Manchester, England. Brendan made weight at 144.8. And ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause for your champion this evening, all the way from Paris, France, Tom Dukenois! Tom made weight at 145 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, your main event for the evening, Brendan Lockdown versus Tom Dukenois.